as possible. That way, if you miss a quick one, you may have time for a putback to tie it at the buzzer.
From deep LeBron.
Oh, and he got it to go.
What?
Focus from him right there. Nice play.
Yeah.
Thank you.
And so it's Cleveland who comes out on top here. They break the hearts of every fan in the building with a dramatic late victory.
And Kevin, this is the kind of win you have to take a ton of pride in. I mean, they battled with everything.